and gentlemen, please welcome Robin Williams.
Let's have a cigarette. Let's relax. We're here in New York, fucking New York. Yes. Obviously, this is not going to be your normal night of theater. This will be Shakespeare with a strap on. So that's the way you like it. Right here on Broadway, in the Broadway theater, a place where Ethel would go. I like big butts. I don't know why. Oh, Carol Channing could go, what if God was one of us? Welcome to my lovely set, which is from the musical Fantastic Voyage. Or maybe the last thing a clitoris sees. I'm over here! I'm down here! This is brought to you by HBO, which is a subsidiary of Time Warner, also owned by America Online. You've got mail. I hope you don't have stocks. Now... Don't be afraid. It was so reassuring the other day. George W. Bush talked to the stock market and... You know, it must be him talking about business ethics. It's kind of like having a leper give you a facial. It doesn't really work. Oopsie. A lot of our imports come from other countries. No shit, Jason. Whoopsie. Moving right along. Meanwhile, Michael is protesting. I don't know, man. It was strange enough when Michael was the best man at Liza's wedding. That, for me, it was like, you're pushing the term, my man. That was a pretty short list. Who was Richard Simmons hunting? What happened? What were you doing?
I'm the best man.
But now Michael is claiming racism. I'm going, honey, you got to pick a race first. Baby! What are you claiming? Mistreatment of elves? What are you saying? Girl, you gotta pick a gender too. What are you going for? You were Diana Ross. Now you just left it all behind. Wasn't it you who said, Jew me, sue me, kite me, kick me, woo! No, too late, baby. And Michael, you're not a freak. You're just, surgically enhanced. And you spent more money than the Vatican, so let's not talk. Shh. If you go to Neverland, it says you must be this high to ride Michael.
Thank you.
Obviously, people in the lawyers for HBO are going, fuck! But how fucked up do you have to be for Al Sharpton to go, I'm out of here, man? God damn. If Al Sharpton bails on your ass, even rats are going, man, that guy's quick. From the Don King School of Hair Processing. He's running for office in Idaho on the what a fucking wild, crazy chance in hell you'll be elected ticket. Sorry, my lips just went, what the fuck did you say? A couple of dyslexic people went, thank you, Robin. Thank you. We're worried about the Pledge of Allegiance. We were going to say, one nation under dog. It's okay. I know, people are going, I've got a cure for this. I'm thinking, one nation under Canada, above Mexico. Yes. Yeah, but then you have to do the whole other. There's anthems like, someone bless America. Instead of the dollar bill, instead of in God we trust, in Gates we trust. Mr. Gates, when did you realize you were creating a monopoly? Monopoly's just a game, Senator. I'm trying to control the fucking world. Don't you see, Windows Millennium Me, it's all leading to information technology. Soon it'll be total information technology. Tit. And when you're sucking on the tit, I have you by the motherboard. Don't be afraid. But it's a nice day in New York, my people. It's a beautiful day. New York police have a catch and release program. Way to go. Stop! Okay, go on again. Dude, it! Get the fuck out of here. I like New York on a day like today. I mean, for a while, you know, everything, people were like, are you okay? And now people are back to being New Yorkers like, have a nice day, asshole. Fuck you, my friend. Enjoy your day. But the most beautiful thing about a day like today in this New York is that the ladies take the twins for a walk. Oh, yeah, the titties are out today. On a hot day, all the titties are out there, and they're the titties like God made them, going, honey, me. Beautiful titties, all different shapes and sizing, and women running, and they're going, hubba da hubba da hubba. And then they hit a breeze, and chicken's done. Not like the tits in Vegas, where even God goes, I didn't make those. Weird tits. You know, fake tits are like Nazis. They don't laugh, they don't dance, they just... I'm walking here! I've seen a woman turn and the tits stay there. Babies, lucky they don't have any teeth because they'd knock them out. I've seen tits that are really bad, like they had the nipples on the top. It looked like Kilroy. But don't talk to me about that. When you go up Madison Avenue, you see some hardcore surgery, like... I'm so scared, but I can't express it. These are the ladies who've had so much surgery, they're going, what are these lumps under my eyes? Those are your tits, madam. And what's this? Don't ask, Mrs. Trotsky, don't ask. This is good news for you. And girls getting Botox injections, so I... Look, I don't have any wrinkles. You also have no expression. You look like you've had a slight coma, but you're beautiful. All this amazing transformation. When guys say to you, baby, I want you to get your tits done for me, okay? Mm-hmm. Do it for me. Do it for your daddy man. Then you say, okay, daddy man. Then I want you to get your balls done for me, okay? I want you to get those big old voice basketballs. So when you do the Baywatch thing, it's like, boom. Nothing drives a woman crazy like a big old Easter basket on her bunny. So when you go to the guy, you go to the doctor, it's girls in bed, bing, the bing, the bing, the bing, the bing. Payback's a bitch. Go for it, girls. Because you went through a hard time. This whole winter was so bizarre. The temperatures, it was like 80, 20, 30, 50. It was weather by Sybil. It was fucking weird. The weathermen are going, I don't fucking know what's going on. Let's just see what happens. This spring, flowers were like Anne Hesh going, I'm out, I'm in, I'm out. I don't know where to go. Good God.